Welcome to Intramuros.
Intramuros is the heritage part of Manila City. It is actually the walled city where the Spanish ruled the Philippines. This place is now a tourist attraction where the families go to enjoy the culture and the heritage history, and also there are parks, restaurants, and generally it's a good place to hang out. If you're in Manila, and especially if you're in old Manila, Intramuros is a must visit. And next to Intramuros are a lot of museum and other attractions as well. So Betis is a Filipino ice cream. It's very popular with the locals. If you're here in Intramuros, you must try this out. On a warm day, you must cool off with a nice latte at the Belfry Cafe at the Cathedral. Intramuros was the seat of the Spanish capital in the Philippines. This was a walled city and it's full of heritage, history and culture. Right now I'm in a place called as Casa Manila. It has a few restaurants, bars, and this is, I would say, the central hub of Intramuros. There is a nice heritage restaurant called as Barbara's. If you're here, you must check that out. Thank you.
We're right now in China Town, Manila. This was established in 1594 and it is arguably the oldest Chinatown in the world. Right now we are at a mall called as Lucky Chinatown. First we will go here and then we will show you the other streets which are there in Chinatown. And these are the back streets of Chinatown. And you have a lot of traders and shopping here as well. The malls around me are known for cheap shopping. These are basically wholesalers which sell you goods at a very reasonable price. If you want to buy something in bulk without breaking the bank, this is a place where a lot of people in Manila visit.